No, people do mukbangs on YouTube. Mm-hmm. When did you get your nose piercing?
2019.
Really? And was it painful?
Yeah, I look like a 17.
Like, how did your day go? And did you, like, were you hesitant or anything?
I didn't hesitate because it was something that I, like, really wanted to do.
Okay.
Are you doing anything that people like?
It was day before my last
trip. And they said you were school before.
So I had been looking for a place, looking for a tattoo parlor to do it. And I finally found one in Midrand. And then I went there with my friend. She pierced her belly button.
Oh, girl,
my nigga.
I went there. I went
to your
procedure. So, it was fun. I enjoyed it. It didn't hurt.
First time I
at
went
all.
To,
well, the initial like
Milan,
poking and whatnot,
Paris,
hurt, but
and
it wasn't that deep.
I forgot.
Oh,